Hello, this is Ben Epps of Darton Partners. Today I'm on the foreshore of the Teign Estuary at Bishopsteignton, and this is a video tour of a detached 1930s built property not far from here, number 34 Newton Road. To the front of the property, a driveway provides ample parking and leads to the large integral garage with an electric door, as well as the attractive canopied entrance area. At ground floor level, the reception hall opens to the principal downstairs rooms. Here is the sitting room, a particularly lovely room with fireplace having log burning stove, a front facing bay window with some outlook. The dining space is a lovely entertaining space with French doors opening to the garden. This door opens to a useful pantry space, and the kitchen has attractive modern units with a comprehensive range of integrated appliances. The kitchen space also opens to the outside and benefits from some good views. A study at ground floor level is currently in use as a family room. There are a comprehensive range of built-in cupboards, and this space also opens to the outside at the rear. The spacious first floor landing is another fantastic space with feature panel doors to the principal upper floor rooms, and there are five bedrooms along with a luxury bath and shower room leading off the landing. Outside, there are attractive enclosed gardens to the side and rear, largely laid for ease of maintenance. Thank you for joining me on this video tour of Tideways, number 34 Newton Road. In addition to all main services, the house also benefits from an array of photovoltaic panels and a Powerwall type backup system. For more information, please call 01626 772507 or email ben@dartonpartners.com. Thank you.